Get your pencils ready. For this drawing, we're going to draw a little sea lion. Starting right up here, we're going to draw a straight line that goes down just like that. Next, from the top of that line, we're going to draw a big arching curve. It's going to go down just like this. Next, up a little bit from the bottom, we're going to draw a curved line this way. That's going to be the front of your sea lion. Just a short little curve, just like that. Next, we're going to give him a mouth with a short little line, just like that. We'll give him an eye with a circle right here. And inside that circle, we need a dot. We'll give the sea lion a nose by drawing a line right here and then coloring in. Next, we need a front flipper. Starting right here, we're going to draw a line that curves down, just like this. Then, we're going to curve back up. So it's going to go over and up. That's a nice little front flipper. For another flipper, we're going to draw a short little line down, and then a short little line back. That's his other front flipper. Right down here, we're going to draw the bottom of your sea lion with a straight line, just like that. We'll draw his tail with a curved line up this way. Another curved line will draw the top of your sea lion's tail. Now we're going to draw a back fin. We're going to draw a curve up this way. Next, we're going to draw a curve over this way. In between these two lines, right in the middle, and inside a little bit, put a dot. We're going to connect that dot with the end of this line. Then we're going to connect the dot with the end of this line. And that gives yourself a nice tail. Sea lions like to do lots of tricks. So this one is going to be balancing a ball on the end of his nose. So draw a big circle for your ball. And that's your cartoon sea lion.